Suddenly, the hunter's steps grew louder. Nanoroluk had no wish to die. There were too many stories left to tell, but it couldn't ignore what had to pass. Bones cracked, the skin is pierced, and organs fail as it cried out in agony.
Remind me one more time. What are we doing all the way out here when we could be back with the others?
Our beloved commander thinks this is the best spot for a camp. Wants to make sure the area is safe before we bring the rest of the party here. And who are we to question His Highness?
Lower your voices. He doesn't like us talking about him behind his back.
Yes, there's lots of things the commander doesn't like these days.
Look lively, lads. I didn't send you out to chat. I want that cannon operational, on the double.
Aye, sir.
Nothing wrong with his hearing, at least.
Shh.
Scowling, William. Something trouble you?
No, it's nothing. It's just... I've never fired one of these before. Wasn't my job.
Mine either. But the commander showed us how. We just have to do as he says.
I don't know why you and your people are so afraid of this place, Suluk. Looks perfectly safe to me.
You are wrong, Saima. A great danger lurks here.
So you keep telling me, but that's why we brought the cannon. Whatever it is out there, we can scare it off with a warning shot.
If you think you can conquer this place with weapons, you are mistaken.
With all due respect, Suluk, you have never seen our weapons in action.
I do not need to see them to know that this will fail.
After all this time together, all of our long chats by the fire, you still doubt me? Well, no matter. Soon, I will make this place safe for habitation. This will be the site of a community, built by the Inuit, and we Kalanat, as you call us. We will live side by side, bringing together the best of your people and mine. If there is truly a threat here, we shall overcome it.
Josephus, you see anything?
No, sir. There's nothing. Except for that island in the center of the lake.
An island, you say?
Saima, please. This place is not safe. Take your men back to that camp.
I've had just about enough of you doubting me, Suluk. Perhaps once you've had a lesson in British military might, you might have a little more faith. Reuben, is the gun operational?
Almost, sir.
That is almost gonna protect us from the threats we face?
No, sir.
Then you better get a move on, hadn't you?
Simon, come on now. These men don't know what they're doing. You're not serious about firing this thing, are you?
Watch your damn mouth! Who the hell do you think you're talking to? I've served on ships since I was a lad. Started out as a powder boy. I think I know my way around a bloody cannon. And you'll address me as Commander, McCannigan.
My sincerest apologies, Commander.
Target. Can you?
Just do as he says for now, lad. We'll be warming ourselves by the fire before you know it.
But...
no point arguing with him when he's in one of his moods. And what's the worst that could happen?
I don't suppose this is a time or place, but have you given any further thought to our discussion from the other night?
This again? I haven't the time for your whining about Scotland! Besides, can't you see I'm busy?
But busy with what exactly? I mean, we're out here playing silly buggers with the ship's artillery. And we should be thinking about how to get home.
Home? You think there's a home for you back there?
I have a family.
Aye. Some ruddy-faced crone and a shrieking bairn. Face it, Josephus. You're already a dead man to that family of yours. No. You're a nomad like the rest of us. You have no home to return to. The sooner you accept that, the sooner you can start a new life.
Emma, this place is not safe. We should go back. Where is the other set up camp?
Camp? That's not our camp, Suluk. This is the camp. Right here. Our new home. This is where we were meant to be. You say it isn't safe? That's why we brought protection. We have our cannon.
If you stay here, you and your man are in danger.
That's where you're wrong, my superstitious friend. See that island over there? I've seen it before. In my dream. We were meant to come here. You were meant to guide us. And I was meant to create a community right here, in this very spot. You've performed your task, Suluk. Now let me perform mine.
This must be it. This must be where the survivors of the terror ended up. Not to mention the missing kid with the camera.
So, what are we looking for here?
Anything that can give us clues to where the Simon Woodruff guy and the filmmaker went.
I don't see anything. Looks like no one's been through here in, well, forever.
Well, look harder. I'm not leaving here empty-handed. I put my career on the line for this lead. It can't have been for nothing.
I know, but I have a bad feeling about this place. I don't think we should stick around here too long if we can avoid it.
You're the one that's brought us here, so stop acting like a scared kid and start helping.
We made it! There's the lake. Oh, this must be where the meteorite hit. Damn, it's cold.
I have a bad feeling about this place, Peter.
Shh! Wait. What the hell is that noise? It sounds almost like a plane engine.
Quick, we need to hide.
Hide? I didn't come all this way to hide.
Would you please get down?
What's the matter? Never seen a plane before?
I've seen planes before.
Then what's got you so spooked? They're looking for me, not you.
Planes come to take children to school.
What's so bad about school? School's great. You learn things.
You don't understand. When they take children away to school, they don't come back.
Huh? Stop being such a fraidy cat. Come on! We've got more important things to worry about. See that island? I've dreamed about that island. And it's exactly how I remember it. There must be a way across. I didn't think polar bears lived this far south.
This is not a good sign, Peter. We should turn back.
Turn back? And miss this shot? Not a chance. I have to get closer to that bear.
Listen to yourself, you foolish boy. If you come within a few feet of that thing, it'll tear you apart.
I'm not gonna go poke it with a stick, dummy. I just want to get close enough to get a good shot for my film. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
It will be a short lifetime unless you listen to me. There are things here that you don't understand.
Oh yeah? And you do? What do you know?
I know enough not to mess with things that are beyond my grasp.
Your grasp, not mine. When I see something inexplicable, something incredible, I don't turn tail and run away. I record it. I capture it. I study it. I understand it. Maybe if you did the same, you wouldn't hide every time you hear a plane engine.
get so dark?
Shit, car battery's dead. Lights are out. This isn't good.
Shit, shit, shit! Why does this kind of thing always happen to me?
Hey, come on. So it's a little dark. I think if we...
Shh! You see that over there?
See what?
Like a white bear. Over there, on that island.
I don't see anything. Besides, you don't get polar bears this far south. Although I'll admit, it is getting kind of cold. Maybe the next ice age is on the way?
Is it alive? It's so still. It's so peaceful.
Gentlemen, the time has come to assert our superiority. The beast on this island will face our might. Ready? Aim! Fire! I said fire! That's an order! I said fire! That's an order!
I'm sorry, Commander, but we left the last few matches we got at the camp. I'm looking for something else to light the fuse.
What's taking so long with that cannon?
The fuse is damp, sir. I can't get the damn thing to light.
Well, then keep trying.
Peter, please, we need to leave. I have...
a bad feeling? Yeah, I heard. Jeez. You know, you seemed so cool when you were stealing my camera back. But since then, it's just been planes this, school that. I have a bad feeling, I'm scared. Let me tell you something. You want to make something of yourself in this life? You gotta overcome that fear. You think I had it easy? I've been kicked around my whole life. Guys at school, those army meatheads, they see a little guy they can push over. And don't get me started on those hacks in the film industry. But I'm gonna show them. I'll show all of them. No one pushes me around, no one.
They're probably worried about you.
You can tell that from all the way down here, eh? You'll have to share your mystical wisdom with me sometime.
Listen to me, you stupid boy. They want to take you home.
I don't need to go home!
Don't you see? You can't stay here. The longer you're here, the more people will come sniffing around our community, searching for you. You're hurting us by staying here.
Oh, I'm not welcome anymore, huh? So what's new? I never fit in anywhere. Why should here be any different?
Peter, please, stop feeling sorry for yourself and listen to me.
Look, if you're not gonna help me, why don't you go back to your precious community? I've got things I need to do.
Peter, please hide.
Look, I appreciate the help, kid. But if you're gonna keep on with this hiding stuff, you can head on home.
You know, this has been quite the adventure, but maybe it's time we thought about turning back.
And give up? Ha! You'd like that. They'd all like that. This is your last chance, Tina. Don't let me down. Yeah, kiss my ass, David. I'll break this story without him and his snooty magazine.
Thank you. Come on, take a seat. The spooky island isn't going anywhere for now.
We need to get over there. That's where the story is. That's where I need to be.
Just take it easy for a minute, okay?
Take it easy? I didn't get where I am by taking it easy. No, I had to work my ass off to get where I am. Work harder than anyone. No, you wouldn't understand. You probably just get high, play video games. No one's gonna hand you anything for sitting around, Sammy. You've got to go out there and take what you want.
You're shivering.
I'm fine.
But it's getting colder.
So? You got a coat, don't you?
But it shouldn't be this cold here. It's summer. There's something strange here.
I'm not letting some bad weather stop me. This is where I'm meant to be. Across the water is something that's going to change my life. Change my career. I can feel it. There's no way I'm turning back.
I've got a light!
Good work, Reuben. I knew you wouldn't let me down. Josephus! Report in!
Ah! My ears! What happened?
Where are the rest?
They are dead, Sima.
Nonsense! Now they just can't hear us! Reuben! Reuben, my lad!
Oh, God! What have you done?
Stop your whimpering and help me find them!
They are dead, Sima.
That cannon was in no condition to fire. I told you. We all told you. You fool.
No. No, they're fine. Reuben! William! Henry!
You killed them.
Enough!
You promised you'd lead them home, and you killed them. What are you talking about?
Out there on the island. Just like I said.
I think you finally cracked, Woodruff.
It is too late for him. He is now truly lost to us. Simon, look around you. You cannot see what you're doing.
I have to. There's still something I need to do.
Let him go. He can die out there for all I care.
Don't worry, my friends. I'll come back.
No, I do not think you will.
Then, perhaps this is goodbye.
That island? I've dreamed about that island. It's exactly how I pictured it. And look, there's a way over.
Peter, wait. I have a bad feeling about this place.
We can make it across those rocks there. See?
I don't want to go, Peter. And I don't want you to go either.
Then you don't have to. Just keep a hold of my gear, okay?
Peter, please don't go over there. No good can come of it.
I'll be back, I promise. I need those film reels, remember?
Look, I think there's a way across to the island.
You're not thinking of going, right?
Why wouldn't I?
I know this is going to sound stupid to you, but something isn't right about this place. I have this feeling...
Your feelings lost me my goddamn job, Sammy, remember?
Look, I'm sorry about that, but staying out here isn't going to fix anything.
The only thing that's gonna fix any of this is me breaking this story. It's my last hope. If you'd ever had anything to lose, maybe you'd understand.
Hey, now, wait a minute. I'm sorry about what happened with your job. It seems like you were good at it. But it sounds like you had a knack for getting on the wrong side of your boss before you met me.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that maybe, just maybe, you're not the easiest person to work with 100% of the time.
Oh, so now I'm getting lectured on interpersonal skills. By a guy whose colleagues barely remember his name. Why don't you sit tight and let me do my job, or what's left of it anyway?
Wait, what are you doing?
The hell you care?
I'm sorry about before. I do care. I just don't want to see you get hurt.
Your concern is touching, but I don't need you looking out for me.
Wait, listen to me. There's just something very wrong with this place.
All the more reason to go out there and get some answers.
Wait, but...
Don't worry about me. This is my story. And it's only just getting started.
Nanukluk's story extended beyond tomorrow. Living in the stars, but the hunters couldn't hear it. Instead, they believed the story was their own. They never stopped telling it, over and over, in all places, at all times. Animals kill in proportion to their needs, and Nanukluk knew that the cure was to make the wrong right. So she made sure the hunters left a trail of death to warn any who would follow their path.